I thought moving to a small town would be perfect. Like, one big happy family.
Let me tell you about that family. There's tongues wagging every time you make a move. There's fingers pointing every time you turn around. There's heads shaking the minute you cross the line. And there's eyes everywhere.
Mr. Dillingham walked by and he went nuts. He thought that I was stealing.
That's because everything you do is suspicious.
Are you on drugs?
No, I'm not. I mean, why don't you frisk me? I'm sure you've already gone through everything in my room.
Ren, apologize to your uncle.
Look, young man, I know I may not be your father.
You can say that again.
Yes!
Don't say anything, Ethel.
I can't not say anything. You know I don't know how to do that, Wes.
Pumpkin, hush, please.
Wes, I realize that we are guests in your home, but not...
Right now, just don't say anything.
Never laugh too loud.
Somebody's breathing.
up. I don't want to be late.
Come on, what's a few more minutes?
What?